And I see the platforms, in particular Facebook and Google, struggling to try to find ways to deal with all this. And I think that their struggle is in good faith. And I see them also getting a lot of criticism, unfair criticism, for not having a solution already for really difficult problems for which no one has a solution so far.